spill the tea. Yeah.
Ooh. All right. Woo. This is light work. Come on.
In this video, we're going to show off the viral lock-on effect. You may have seen this effect in many dance videos. In fact, it's quite famous among dancers and youngsters, and we'll teach you how to make it in Filmora using keyframes. Let's jump into Filmora. First, drop your footage onto the timeline. While shooting a video, make sure you have enough space on the top, bottom, and on both sides. Use a wide-angle camera lens accordingly. Now go to the stock media and drop the solid green color onto track 2. Then go to the mask and select circle mask, and adjust the position and scale to make a small green dot. This green dot will work as a point to keep the subject on the same position. Now, place the playhead at the start and adjust the green point to a suitable position. It could be eyes, nose, mouth, forehead, etc. We're going to be using the nose as the point. After placing the point, select your footage, and on the position keyframe, go 2 frames further and adjust the footage according to the point. Then again, go 2 frames further and adjust the footage position. Repeat the same process till the end. If you want less of a lock-on effect, increase the keyframe duration to 5 frames or 8 frames. Once you're all done with the keyframing, delete the green solid color and convert the clip to a compound clip and adjust the scale if required, and you'll get your lock-on effect. It's that simple to create in Filmora. Now let's render the footage and see the preview.
Yeah. Ooh. All right. Woo. This is light work. Come on.
Download Filmora now and create creatively. See you on the next video.